Hey everybody, hello, and welcome to Thursday Night with the Secret World. That's, now I've just got to think of Thursdays as spooky, right?
Thirsty Thursdays?
Well, if
thirsty
you've...
for blood!
This player specializes
guess that could
in
be a little spooky.
Suicide.
Hey everybody, welcome to our OPTV show for tonight, where Justin and I are going to...
ride around in circles on our motorcycles for two straight hours. Like
seriously,
biker gang.
That was like our last stream. That was our last stream, Justin.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. All I'm doing right now is going in circles. It's so much fun.
The magicians.
All right, so we're doing the tower, but I promised you guys that I would save turning in that final quest until we could stream it, and good thing I totally forgot to turn it in, because now we're going to be able to go and talk to my handler and finish off that whole issue 11 thing, and then we'll be storming the tower again. So here we are already. Oh, and by the way, if you guys missed the news today, you know, there's a lot of different hats and pets
network
and
like your life depends on it.
T-shirts, like this one's really trippy. Different monthly awards that subscribers all get. Well, you actually have a chance to help choose, maybe even create, what the August award is going to be. So if you want to do that, head on over to massively.op.com, check out the article, go see what the rules and everything are, and you might be picking out what we get next in August. Just thought I'd throw that in there. That'd be cool. We already have Big Fuzzy bunny slippers, so I don't know. I think we already got what I want.
Except for those of us who don't subscribe, and we have no dog in this fight.
No, but you still might be able to pick something. Make the rest of us suffer. Oh, here we go! Oh, I hope I have the sound up enough.
Yes, I understand, but we couldn't have anticipated the dragon do... Even the dragon couldn't have anticipated it. This Daimon Kyoto is the X Factor to end all X Factors. A game changer. He...
Whoa.
I understand. The talking heads above are concerned. The dragon got a leg up on us in Tokyo. That can't happen again. We have to up our game. The early bird gets the worm, but the night owl has chunks of early birds in its pellets. Understand? We're going to play things differently in the future. And that future includes you. Consider this a vertical move on the holy ladder. I'd say congratulations, it's all going to be smooth water from here, but...
Her bloody hand. She just shook me with her bloody hand.
Tonight's top story. Authorities have identified several individuals connected with the as-yet unidentified radical political group which made the recent terrorist attack on Kaiden, Tokyo. Authorities have released images of the suspects. The suspects were recently seen in Kaiden, despite the quarantine wall. Officials state that these suspects are involved with a still-active death cult, and are to be considered extremely dangerous. Do not approach. Report any sightings to authorities. We will keep you updated as the eyes of the world turn on the most wanted fugitives of the century.
I'm one of the most wanted
Welcome
fugitives of this century.
Ciao, ciao.
Oh, that's great. Is this game on sale yet? Yes, it is actually quite a bit on sale, guys. It is...
$15.
In the Steam store, so lots of different sales going on there.
And the new Ultimate Edition, too, if you really want to go all in.
Yeah, that has everything up through at least 10, I think?
11.
It does have 11, I was not
sure
about
that. Yeah, it's got everything. Although I didn't see the motorcycle. I don't... think that's part of it.
No, that's a separate thing. But you do get something that looks like the core outfit. Oh, apparently Kirsten's having a bit of trouble about me not being a very secret agent anymore.
Your morning light.
You're still of use to the scary things from upstairs. Lay low. Take a few company perks and consider changing your look. Your face is all over the news. Change couldn't hurt. She's so rude. Oh. Oh, goodness. What do I want? Do I want health, attack rating, or heal rating? Well, I already have... Oh, ooh. Justin, what did you choose?
Attack. Except for my head, I'm all attack.
Yeah, I actually gotta see what I'm hurting in here first.
Yeah, I'm actually happy. I'm all purpled up except for one minor talisman.
See, I have decent high-level attack rating already. I mean, it's 100 less. But... Maybe I need to add more to my heal stuff. Okay, so I've got health. I've got another attack ring. I've got a heal ring. A health ring. A heal belt. So I'm short on my heal stuff. So I think I'm going to take heal. That is a ring and not a wrist, right? Yeah.
You came for the excitement, you'll stay for the inventory management.
Alright, now you are outside, right?
Yeah, I'm zooming around on my motorcycle. We can team up.
Oh, yeah. You can be my team up.
I'm currently pulling like 100 mobs.
So. Alright, so we'll meet up. Is there a thread that talks about what happens when you don't change your look? Oh, there is a thread that talks about what happens when you don't change your looks. Really?
Yeah. Yeah, somebody told me about that in one of my forum threads.
Wow.
Get hunted down.
Well, I wanted to go back to being a redhead. So maybe I will sometime.
Oh, crap. I can't. Okay, there it is.
Oh, this motorcycle is so sweet!
You are not authorized.
You are not authorized.
Where are you? Are you upstairs?
Or we shall be forced to cancel your life.
Wait a minute. Nope. Oh, shucks. I gotta go to the... No, it took me right across the way and I was thinking I was farther down. So I just have to come climb the ladder here.
You came for the inventory management, you'll stay for the ladder climbing. Oh, there's a lore. Yeah, I was all excited. I was going to go achievement hunting, and then, like, the rewards aren't that great.
Oh.
So, I don't feel particularly inclined to do that now. Oh, infected classes. You just want to be loved.
So, we don't want to do assault, right? We actually want to go straight... Wait. The eight-headed servant.
Mm-hmm.
All right, got it. Actually, the other one has reset, so...
Well, that's the big, long tunnel. Well, that's good.
No. The one I just turned in, so...
Oh.
I guess it took so long that they didn't know what I was doing.
Sweet. I'm excited. I've been meaning for, like, weeks now to come back in here and check out some of the other floors.
Yes. So what floor did we pick first time? Last time?
Maybe if I saw a thing. I don't remember. It's been a while. I remember what happened.
I meant to look at it and make sure.
It's the one with the dead people. But that's a lot of floors. Did we do the TV media one, too? We did, right?
Only floor 3. So not the first floor.
Yeah, I'm hearing creepy things about the food floors. I'd love to see those.
So we just need to pick something first. I mean, we one of our levels was Faust. So you want to do this?
Let's do this one. I think that's it. Come in.
All right, what?
Zagon Alpha Security.
I'm partially Healy, partially Attacky at the moment.
I'm partially awesome, so it's all good.
Only partially, though.
Just partially.
Alright. I'm gonna actually put this heal rating on. Oh, wait, no, because I got a hit rating on that one. Okay, never mind. I'm not so
welcome to
let's
the
see the safety board. How many days?
Feeding excellence.
5?
Or a blood smear.
A blood smear 5? Alright, I'm gonna get this hostile elements.
Yeah, I got that too.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let's do it.
Ooh, computer, right away. Let's take a look at it.
2 hours later.
Wait, I think we already did this one. Wait, paranormal is a food prop?
Nah, I haven't done a food one yet.
Okay, no, it was in my walkthrough. Sampled your lab's latest confection. Delicious. Discussion regarding use of paranormal resource and byproducts in the food industry. 2 classifications. Paranormal mass production. Second,
it's a word cannibal here.
Not feasible to supply them to mass consumers. Still a market to the wealthy. I want to consider both of these areas.
This is a word cannibal. Oh. That's not good.
Wait a minute, why? Your shadow eating project is fascinating, just a sort of thing to jostle the board members. I've taken the liberty of scheduling a presentation. I know it's still early days, but I think it will impress them. You'll be
the
in front of the board itself.
The cafeteria is now fully functional again. Enjoy.
The cafeteria is now fully functional again, everybody. Drafts? What's in the drafts? It's empty. Okay.
You gotta read some of the scent stuff here. It's pretty disturbing.
Well, I read one. At least I thought I was reading it. Oh, nope.
They're basically talking about experimenting with eating the meats of paranormal fauna, so like eating werewolf meat and eating vampire meat, which begs the question, how does one eat a ghost?
Oh yeah, wait till you see some of the other stuff. Findings of the various Transylvanian meats. Can we load a ghoul with enough antibiotics to make them safe to eat? Does werewolf meat revert or change when separated from the whole?
Isn't that awesome?
Does vampire meat become instantly rotten upon its second death? You are not squeamish, so I leave the unpleasant questions to you with every confidence. beef, pork? Oh, that's a scary idea. We don't say cow, we say beef. We don't say pig, we say pork. There's a reason. I need a word for the meat of various paranormal fauna. Send me a list of possibilities. Okay. And for shadow eating... Below are my presentation notes. I know you're hungry for my progress. Ugh.
You came for the ladder climbing, you'll stay for the document reading.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I should be reading it all out loud, but you guys can slowly go back and watch it and read it if you want later.
It's a huge thing about eating ghosts. I love it.
The gelatin solidifies. Note the chaos of symmetry, the repeating fractal patterns of faces and limbs. Such a being must have only been a vague memory of physical identity. Note the silent screaming mouths. Jeez.
What'd you do at work today, honey? Well, I wrote a quest about eating ghosts. You get paid for that?
Can you just imagine this presentation? Ladies and gentlemen of the board, I invite you to experience the impossible. The entity is trapped and quite harmless. Ignore the writhing. It is only jelly. Please, enjoy a sample. I'll demonstrate. Mmm. At Zagan, we can have a wraith and eat it too. Oh, jeez. That's terrible. Terrible.
That door's locked.
Oh, they're all locked. Okay, so we just got to come and read about wraiths. Like Jell-O.
Do not panic.
See it jiggle. See it jiggle.
I love these posters. Look at this.
Synthetic blood. Jimmer sausages.
They just look so happy.
Anything to read, pick up, look at?
I got the key card.
Alright.
Yay, I'm useful. Oh, purple. Shoot.
Okay, I got purple. Wait, I don't know which. Yep, the blood is purple. Next Secret World, I think totally going to do a tower defense group for all the people who need new Aegis. Wow. See, I like my throwing fireballs. I like that. I think it really has to do with the weapons. If you like the weapons you have...
Oh, this is cute. So, it's like a jail cell?
I guess so. The test subject came running out of here.
In the random toilet in the corner.
Well, you know.
When vampires get a poo? Do they poo blood?
Oh, I don't want to even start going there. Purple.
Yes, for those who missed it, there's a secret Easter egg on MJ's post today.
There is? I don't remember.
If you look closely at the pictures.
Just because you were fawning over the picture of it.
I was fawning over nothing. Nudity in this game is never sexy.
Oh, look at this. Oh, something over here.
That's reading a memo. Hold on.
Oh, memo.
It was just about water. Just drink.
Thank you.
Oh. Shoot, I'm
especially
sorry.
Filtered tap water.
You kind of missed it.
Oh, you pushed the button without
me. I pushed that button? I thought you were still there.
Hello? How could you think I'm still there if I wasn't even there? Well, it let the guy out. That's what you did.
And the bad guy's out, too, yeah.
Yeah, you let the bad guy out. Way to
He's
go.
He's kind of missing an arm and part of a leg.
Oh, look. Some hay bales.
Yes. Hey.
Listen to the music in this one.
So I have the sound on.
We haven't done the food sources yet. Yeah, in here. These guys. We haven't gotten these guys yet. Lore! We gotta get these guys. Justin, come back!
Coming.
Justin, come back! There's Lore! Lore.
You came for the document reading, you're staying for the app.
See, I love setting things on fire. I like that. So what do they put in the filtered water? Oh, hey, dude. You know they're putting something in the water.
Panic.
Panic. Oh. Kinda messy. Deja vu. Oh, look! He's going to unlock the other door. Wait, he's fighting the mob? I was not quite expecting that. Oh dear, oh dear. Ah! No MJ death for you guys! So S King,
just wait, it'll happen.
You're missing some of the puns in chat. So we've had S King saying, "I don't see any issue with eating ghost, but it goes right through you." Woohoo! More lore.
Waka 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 waka. Gotta have Pac-Man going on.
There is a Pac-Man level. I hope we get it.
Okay, so since you're our Secret World expert, I have a question about, you know, kind of spoilery. Uh-huh. So
more lore. More lore. Yes. Okay. Go ahead.
Okay. So about the whole end of this, where you meet all the other, like the anima infused Orochi guys with the nicknames.
Uh huh.
And I don't know, Samuel or whoever it is who's taunting you says, "You ever wonder why so many of us are dead out in the field," or something like that? You know, like, I don't know. He makes some vague reference to that, but it never quite explains what the connection is between the anima guys and the fact that Orochi guys are, you know, just dead everywhere. Is he implying that all those guys used to be the anima guys and they just kind of respawn somewhere else and they just left their corpses around?
No.
Or
I don't think
they're
so.
Test subjects? I don't think it really
they're
was
just,
explained.
They're just everyday people out there.
So what's the connection he's trying to imply there? Because he really made a big deal about it, and somebody on the forums was asking. I was like,
I need to listen to that again. Then. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Return to your desk.
Because it kind of comes off as like this big reveal, like, oh my goodness, they have this, and then like, so what? Does that mean about anything? We haven't seen them in the game to date, so I'm curious. Okay, I'll shut up.
No, maybe that's more. Maybe that's something else that's coming. E-memos. Consumers not consumed. Team, meeting later this week to discuss your progress. Mundus and her cronies creep me out with their Supernaturals as product shtick. And it misses the opportunity. Supernaturals as consumers. It's the only civilized way.
Like and chow.
Employee board. Werewolf specimens seem to respond well to the new mix. Jeez. Alternative blood. We may have a working formula for a blood alternative for vampires. There have to be vampires out there who would want this. Vegan vampires? This is all synthetic. Also, they have to be sick of the taste of copper. Going to try the mango variant tonight. Mango-flavored blood! Okay!
Ugh, as if mango isn't bad enough.
What about caffeine? Safest, easy way to get them wanting the product forever? Negative. Caffeine drove the subject insane. Clyde nearly lost his arm. Do not use caffeine. Aspartame? No, subject exploded after being given aspartame. Sorry. All right, so yeah, there. Okay, I know there are things hidden on some of these boards somewhere that I hope to. Oh wow, I can't leave you alone for a minute. Look at the mess you made.
It exploded.
That's.
We thank you for placing all trash in the proper receptacles. Have a dynamic day.
Hey guys. Don't tell MJ that I'm going to use the guilt to my advantage. Oh, yes. So I friendly fired my group mate in H1Z1 last night, Justin.
Yeah, remind me to run that game with you.
Hey, he stepped in the way. Let's get the hallway first. Hallway, let's...
Okay, so here's your tips. If you ever run with MJ on a stream, one, always run behind her. Two, never click on anything. She gets first dibs. And three, when she comes running back, as she invariably will with tons of mobs, you have to kill them quickly. We're killing Fawn. Oh, Mr. Tumnus, no. I'm sorry. I just got in front of you.
You are fine. As long as you don't click on things. Actually, grouping with me and clicking on things is one thing. Oh, crud.
No, because I go in front of you. Oh, do you need help? Can I help you? I'll just stand here. Da-di-da-di-da. Oh, she's running around now.
Mm. You are really a jerk, Justin.
Really? Is that what your friend said in H1Z1 last night?
No, he apologized. I'm just gonna sit here for the rest of the stream now. They can just watch a physical exhaustion screen thanks to you.
Do you want me to click this button so you can come in? Here you go. See? I opened the doors. It's right here. Hello.
Well, I shouldn't make the viewers suffer just because you're not a nice person. See, this is why grouping with Justin is a problem. Justin isn't a team player.
Justin's a survivor. That's why I'm the one running around. Da, 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 da,
no,
da, da.
No.
Do not panic. Do not panic. Do not panic. Do not panic.
Do not panic. Do not panic.
Holy cow, am I all the way?
See, I open the doors.
He's a meanie.
Did you see my, turn around, look at me. Look at my shotgun. What color is it? It's gold. I have a gold shotgun.
Slightly burnished pewter. Really? Why? No. How did you get a gold shotgun?
I don't know. I was looking for weapon molds on the auction house, and that was the only one. I had no idea what it was. I was just sick of my old one. And now I'm sick of this thing, because who wants a gold shotgun other than MJ?
Except it's not shiny enough gold. Look at that.
I know. I'm going to have to drop some money on the item store and actually buy a cool mold, because I do not like this shotgun.
All right, so what do you have going on in there? We have more fights. You guys should all know, we all love each other at Massively OP.
No, we don't. Our chat room is full of nothing but swears and insults.
If you can't get your friends killed, who can you get killed? I mean, come on.
The viewers wanted to see an MJ death. I was just giving them what the crowd wanted.
I can do that on my own, thank you.
You sort of did it on your own. I was impressed with you. Good job.
I actually was not even looking at my health at that point. I was not even watching. I'm watching Chad. I'm running through the building. Not paying one lick of attention to my health bar, so.
He the guys, I heard like MJ likes the combat in this game. Scandal.
Effects are the ones I hate. I have to make an allowance for those just so that I can get the deals.
blood magic is, I don't like it. Never liked it.
Wait, Whiskers, why do I have to start over in H1Z1? They reset it today? I was just in there. Here we go. How are you doing over there?
Awesome.
Not enough space in your inventory. Uh-oh. Well, we don't need to worry about sending that report. Oh, hey, this looks pretty good in color, actually.
Yeah, good screenshot. Alright, I got the next key card here.
Alright, I need the key card too. Now, which key card do we get? Oh, my inventory is
beta.
Oh, crud.
Gosh.
How is my inventory full?
How is it always full? Do you ever sell anything? Like, seriously, you know there's vendors. You can
No, I do. I save signets and everything. It's terrible.
You're like my boss at work. He never deletes anything off his desktop. His desktop is like 5 million icons over a picture of his grandchild. It's like, yeah, you can delete them sometimes. No, they might be important.
If I actually have the program still, I leave it there. So you notice we can sprint in the building, but no motorcycle.
No motorcycle. But running at 150%, 250, something like that. It's awesome.
All right, let's hope we don't get caught in the elevator again. Except I thought we wanted to go up. Aw, not Faust again. That sucks. I believe it was second floor than we did the first time.
So you think we've already done this one?
Yeah. I think
welcome
it's...
to Faust Capital.
I'm afraid it's the Faust joke Capital. One that had nothing.
It's in the details.
Yeah, it might be. The one with like three dead people?
Yeah, the one with just the dead people standing there.
Well, then we can run through it quick.
Yeah, that's true. We'll get through it pretty darn quick. For anybody who didn't watch the last stream, you can go watch it on our YouTube or right on the site. The big joke thing about this one is, see, you see everybody's just in here working. But the big deal is that... We haven't found one yet.
Yeah, I'm looking.
See, I really wanted to get... I mean, I've only been through this place 3 times now, and I'm still getting this one. Yeesh.
Here we go.
Oh. So, yeah, this is actually... This is the first one we came across. This is actually... They're paying homage that there was a story in Japan where a coworker died at the desk. So he was sitting there at the desk 3 days. He was sitting there dead at the desk before any of his coworkers sitting right next to him noticed. Yeah, that's kind of crazy. So that's what that's
all about. Do we actually have like a link to that story, or is it just...
No, that's just Romaina told me. That's why they put it in. They found it so fitting.
Because people kind of start smelling after a day or so.
Well, they just hard workers, right?
I guess, but the Japanese are so fastidious, especially around smells.
Yeah, so there's just 3 or 4 dead bodies. Here's another one.
Yeah, there's... So Orochi works him to death. Nobody cares.
All right, come on, we gotta do the.
Meow.
So this is the joke floor, guys.
But it's so nice because you can just whiz right through it.
You can, but the penthouse. The funny thing is, the whole time we did it, were all nervous. Like, what's gonna happen now? Nothing's happening. What's gonna happen now? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Nothing ever happened, ever. Wait, did you pick up a key card? Because I'm not.
I did not. I'm looking. Trying to remember where it was.
I thought it was right on the table. Is it not even in the end room? Was it in a different room?
Maybe that's the joke.
I don't see it in here.
I do not see it either. And we're going to have to go back and whiz through the rooms.
Crap.
Yeah, crud indeed.
Or we could look it up, because we're wimpy that way.
Yeah, go for it. Look it up. I'll whiz around here.
Does anybody have guides for this stuff?
I'm going to start at the beginning. You start at the end.
All right, look at all the desks. I swear it was in there on the table the first time.
Yeah, I thought I remembered it there too. Okay, here's a memo. Nope. Don't say that word. MJ's gonna want to read it.
I've already read the memo here.
She'll want to read it again.
Because you don't zoom through the story in a game like The Secret World, Justin.
I don't zoom.
Yes, you do.
I just read fast.
But you're not streaming. You.
You're like sounding words out, like.
Leaving.
Orochi.
You are. Remember that comment from earlier, guys? That word I called him.
Dog.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that earlier word. It's fitting.
She thinks I'm gonna keep taking her crap, but no! This is the week I rebel.
I didn't see any.
I know, I'm kind of going between all the desks here. It's gotta be in that last room.
It does, but we both went through it.
So the joke is we're trapped on this floor forever with the dead people.
Not only is it an easy floor, but you're never gonna leave.
Yeah, this game does that a lot, not letting you leave, but making you think something bad's gonna happen and then just not doing it so that you're... Oh, here it is. Got it.
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm on the map.
Is it on the guy? It's on the guy in the corner, isn't it?
No, it's just on a random inbox next to this guy's computer.
It was not here last time.
Oh, Justin, you're my hero. I know. Say no more, Ma'am J. Say no more.
I would never say that because it's not true. That's not where it was last time. That's,
I wonder
if it randomly spawned somewhere. Maybe that's the other joke.
QBL.
Whiskers, you can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Oh, is it QBL's what we did last time, too?
Is that the TV company?
Yeah,
it is, isn't it?
Okay, that really sucks. Our second and third
Welcome
floors were the
QBL
same as last time.
Media branch of Orochi.
I really wanted more food ones.
We are the world.
I'm really kind of bummed. See, my RNG bites.
Yeah, we've definitely done this.
Oh, we're going to have to run across the...
Oh, we need a green key card. Did you find it?
Yeah.
There's a memo, but we're not going to say anything.
We've already read the memos here. Alright. really disappointed that we are in the same place again. Out of 27 floors, I'm seeing the same two.
Yeah, I think after your first run, they should let you just select the floors. And I mean, it still will give you a lot of replayability because you're only doing three at a time, but...
Well, not so much that... There is actually an award, a reward you can get that'll let you pick.
Yeah, I just would rather pick.
Access denied. Keycard. Yeah, I with so many choices, I really expected to get something different.
You know, now that they're selling different animations for running, I would love to see them sell or just make different animations for, like, your stances for weapons. Because some of the magic ones, it's like, you kind of get tired of your hands being like that.
Yeah.
It's like you're running with your... I mean, nobody runs like that, like, ever, with their hands cupped and facing out.
Oh, that one
like you're
me.
Going to grab somebody's butt. I don't...
Goosey, goosey, goosey!
And whatever you're doing now, it's the magician's pose, like, ta-da!
Voila!
We thank you for placing all trash in the proper receptacles. Have a dynamic day.
Yeah,
I finally got a key cord. Yeah. Good times, good times.
Celebrate good times. Come on. Hey, Jared. Planning on taking advantage of the deep discounts on Steam during the summer sale when I get my money tomorrow. Awesome. This is a game that you guys really should get. Seriously. Oh, it's the potato guns.
You can sort of dodge them. Or get hit by him.
I don't need a laugh track, I'll just laugh at you.
And yet, the next time she comes running at me with four mobs at her back, and she wonders why I don't attack.
Alright, now don't forget to grab this containment chamber, because this completing this quest is where you can actually get the reward that...
I completed it last time, did I not?
I know, but you get a box reward and you open it and it could be one of the select your own floor.
Ah, okay.
So that's how you actually get that.
Alright, this guy's cyber, for starters at least.
Alright, so, yep, I'm good.
Hey, come on, host.
The host.
I actually do kind of want to make a hammer build.
Oh, crud. Red is next. Yeah, see, I'm just not a fan of melee. I don't like getting up in the face of mobs. That's just me personally.
I'm not usually either. But hammer has a nice feel to it.
The cafeteria is now fully
knocking people down is fun.
Enjoy.
Oh, he's green again. Blue again, I mean. Oh.
Alright, well, you take the blue out, I'm gonna stay on red.
Ready, set, down! Yeah, Secret World's got a good sale. You know, Secret World always has a nice sale. You know, it doesn't take that long for... Oh, blue again.
Hmm.
right, so the key card is right over here.
Keep getting the shipping containers.
Yeah, you open the keys. You open it, and you could get... That's where you actually can get the... open the shipping container, and you might get the thing. Oh, lots of reports to send.
Yeah, where are the shipping containers, though?
In your inventory.
No, no, I opened those, and then I got keys for shipping container keys.
Oh.
A key to an Orochi zoological shipping container. And I have like 4 of these keys now.
Whoops.
I have no idea where they go. Darn it, I'm too lazy to Google it.
So basically, we just finished the 3 floors.
Yeah, that was quick.
Thank you.
That's cool. I mean, at least I'm. Oh, look, all the things go no connection. That's kind of scary. So here's the new nightmare penthouse thing.
Yeah, look at that. Let's not
yeah,
do that.
No, don't think I'm ever going to do that. I'm kind of done running group stuff in this game, at least for now.
Yeah, we've got to use these shipping container keys sometime. I got a bunch of them.
But we don't know where they go.
Nope. So do we want to do... We don't want to go to the boardroom now, right? There's the boardroom and the penthouse. There are 2 different ones.
The confrontations and revelations? No, because that'll still send us to the Lilith. I don't want to do Lilith again.
No, Lilith.
I mean, it's your thing, if you really want to.
No, because it's, you know, it's 5 minutes to the hour, so...
Yeah, I gotta get there's some mad XP boost right now in Marvel Heroes because they delayed the patch another day. So they bumped up the XP rate.
Oh, really?
So I'm trying to get... Oh, yeah, it's like insanely high right now because it's been getting cumulatively higher every day over the past week. So it's now like 162% or something.
Oh, geez.
Special item find and stuff, so...
And I've got a 200% buff on, too, so...
Do you want to play?
We totally should go.
Yeah.
We totally need to go, because you know what? My rogue needs a few more levels. And
I don't think we've ever grouped in the game.
No, I don't think
I've got 60s, I got 50. I'm working on Rocket Raccoon. He's 42 right now. But I could do whatever.
Sweet.
I'm just trying to get a whole bunch up to 50 for the synergies.
Look at me. Arr! This is my Wolverine stance. Rawr!
Although this game does have, like, Wolverine claws, so...
It does! I could put my claws on, and then you'd,
Where'd you get the shirt? The shirt is what I'm really jealous of, your rave shirt there.
That is actually one of the monthly rewards that we got.
Aw, boo!
So, yeah, it's pretty cool looking. I like it.
It is. Quite cool.
Well, there you go, everybody. You can see that running through the towers, especially if you get a completely non-combat one,
it's boring! It makes for a horrible stream.
It goes really fast, and the fact that Justin and I have already been through this one, already peeked through every little nook and cranny, and I mean, it took a while. We did a 3-hour stream that night. So.
Yeah, but the last thing, that took a chunk of time.
Yeah. So, where did you just head?
I headed out of the game.
Okay. I wasn't sure if you just popped out or not. So, basically, you guys, if you read today's Chaos Theory, it actually talks all about the combat. And you got to take a look at the combat a little bit for yourself here. And
it's horrible, isn't it?
It is horrible. It is not horrible. I like it. I like it, and my opinion matters.
I don't, and mine doesn't.
Well, your opinion does matter, too. But yeah, if you want to check out the thing about combat, put your two cents in, then I'll give you a link to that article right here, and also a link to the stream post. So if you guys came here straight from Twitch and you're not watching it actually from Massively OP, then you can't actually, you know, leave any comments or anything. But if you go to the stream on Massively OP, you can leave comments, and then you will be internet famous because it'll be there forever and ever and ever. Isn't that right, Justin? Ever.
Until Twitch decides to get rid of it again, yeah.
No, the Twitch can get rid of the video, but their comments will still be there.
Oh, yeah.
So there you go.
Absolutely.
Give us your amazing insights to everything, and we're going to go ahead and call it because we made it through. Very sorry that it was two of the same floors that we've already done, but maybe next time we'll luck out and get something different. Of course, like always, if you guys want to read up on the Secret World, you want to read up on any other MMOs, some not quite MMOs, some not even MMOs, but we're going to write about it anyway, so there. Go to massivelyoverpowered.com. You can follow Justin on Twitter. His is @Sipster. And you can follow me on Twitter. You can follow Massively on Twitter. You can follow each other on Twitter. And we'll be this whole big community of stalkers. It'll be glorious.
We are the world. We are the people.
Oh, look. Oh, Whiskers has given us an answer really quick. The keys seem to drop from corrupted biohazard containers. Rewards for side missions in new part of Tokyo. White or blue unlock containers at the docks in the new area of Tokyo, and release monsters contained. Didn't notice a difference in mob strength between white and blue. The rewards, however, are different. Loot from blue keys are purple gadgets. Rewards from white keys are one-time use items, such as pots or grenades. Oh!
That's it. I'll have to go check that out soon.
That's pretty awesome. Thank you, Whiskers. Thank you for adding that in for the end of our stream. And now, actually, it looks like we're going to go pop into Marvel Heroes. So if anybody wants to come hang out, you can hang out here in chat, and I'll still talk in chat. And otherwise, come say hi. Have a great time, everybody, and thanks so much for joining us.
See you guys.